have to make a necklace for Mia, and it has to be even shinier than Diva's necklace.
I'll go get some stones in the bottom of the pond.
Good idea, Nameless. We'll color the stones with your markers as soon as we have them.
Diva, find a beautiful ribbon to tie the stones together, and you, Top Hat, pick some flowers to make it smell nice and precious.
I'll dive and get some more.
Here, I found a really beautiful ribbon. What have you got?
Ta-da! These flowers are very fragrant. I almost feel like eating them.
Here we are.
We're almost done. All we have to do is tie the rocks together and then go back to Mia.
Mia, We have a present for you. Come down.
A present? For me? I'll be there immediately. Here I am.
We'd like to give you a necklace. Here.
It's really beautiful. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Here we are. I'll introduce you to Noah.
Hello, Esther. And who are they?
They are some new friends, and I want to tell you a secret. They got all the way here thanks to Methuselah's directions.
What's that? You're telling me that you know Methuselah? How is he?
Very well. He's the largest tree in our park, and he has a nice green head of leaves.
And he tells us lots of nice stories.
I want to know how old you and Esther are.
You are a very curious bunny, but I will tell you my age. I'm a year older than Noah.
I understand. And you, how old are you?
I'm a year younger than Esther.
You are a year younger than she is, and she is a year older than you are, but I still don't know how old you are. Oh, no.
We are very old. Our age is the same number of the stars in the sky.
Yes, but how can I find out how many stars there are up in the sky?
There is only one way to know. Count them!
Bye. Come back to visit us soon.
Don't forget to say hi to Methuselah!
Certainly, Methuselah has really become a beautiful tree.
I have an idea. We can make a surprise for him. We can prepare a nice circus act for Noah.
Yeah!
Shh, otherwise we'll wake him up and there will be no surprise. Let's go and get ready.
I'll go and get what we need. Here we go. I've got everything we need. Are you all ready?
Noah, open your eyes.
Oh, what's that? Who is it?
No, you're not dreaming. It's me, Top Hat, with all the mini pet pals. We want you to have fun with a circus act.
Ah.
Here is the very dangerous tiger, Holly. Holly will do some amazing balancing acts by walking across your branches and dangling from one paw.
Oh. Very good, Holly. You are really an acrobat.
Moby, the zebra, will do a magic act with the help of Nameless.
Now I understand. Nameless is the ball. Incredible. Well, I can't understand which of those balls is Nameless and which of them isn't. I can't wait to see what you'll do next.
Just a moment, Noah. Now is the time for a classical ballet, The Flamingo and the Ladybug. Let's hear the band.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really happy about the surprise that you gave me. One moment, though. Top Hat, you don't have a number.
Thank you so much for asking, but I've also prepared something to show you.
Let's hope that Top Hat doesn't ruin our show now.
Here, this is the most dangerous sword in the world, but I'll eat it in a single bite.
Be careful, Top Hat.
Don't worry, Noah. I know what I'm doing.
Well done, Top Hat. You really gave me a wonderful surprise. Come visit me again soon. I'll be here waiting to see you.
You can count on it, Noah. We'll be back very soon.
Iscriviti al canale. Guarda altri video.